nice to be back. And I want to thank Channel 46 for welcoming me back and embracing me. So thank you. Our category is Weather Newscast. Here are the nominees. And the Emmy goes to WTVA Tornado.
Fast-moving, and you see how clear this is. On top of that, they didn't have like a planned tornado earlier. Probably still is. You don't have that rain curtain that wraps around as quickly as it typically does here.
Craig, I'm here live in the Lakeover neighborhood. This is one of the areas that was damaged most in that tornado that came through earlier this evening.
I just want to thank my wife, and many of you know this in here. Sometimes the spouse has to watch hours and hours of clips to figure out just the right one. So thank you so much for not divorcing me during that time. Thank you for all the folks at WTVA for helping us out.
I just want to say thank you to everyone at WTVA for giving so much energy and passion to their job every day. So thank you.
I work with every day.
I'm also appreciative of the Natus Academy. Thank you so much. This is a big deal for us. We love being part of this, and we love all of you. Thank you.
And now to community public service, single spot. Here are the nominees. And the Emmy goes to Black and White.
Journey that I was on a couple of years ago, and I want to give a special thank you to Mark Pimentel, who believed in me and supported me through my journey. And as you have seen the ads and saw the billboards, I'm back. So thank you. Our next category, writer, program, non-news, and the nominees are. And the Emmy goes to Chinese Tea. Etc. And the nominees are. And
representando nuestras raíces, nuestro espectro, Sergio Espectro, Julio Castellanos. Come on up, Emerald Line Productions.
Durante tres décadas, para discutirnos la historia y los aportes más significativos del movimiento sobre la historia, algunos datos también sorprenden.
And the Emmy goes to...